Welcome to Lesson 1. In this video, I will show how to create a search box and import historical stock price. The first thing you need to do to build your own dashboard is to create a search box. I prefer to have the search box up in the left corner, but it can be placed anywhere on the search tab. Make the search box in the same format as me. Write the following formula. When you have done that, you mark the cell that will be used as a search box. The formula will now look for the stock that best fits your description. You don't need to type in a stock's full name to find it. In the cell next to your formula, the instrument ID will appear. The next step is to import historical stock price data. Write the following formula. Select the cell that shows the instrument ID. It is important that the formula is on the same tab as the search box. Search for a company with a long price history. For example, Ericsson. Now you need to select the date column from the start date to the last row of the tab. Right-click on the selection and format it as date. You need to select the data in the date column and the close column at the same time. Go to the Insert tab and click on the line graph symbol. Place the diagram at the top. Right-click and select Format chart area. Highlight the date axis and click on the chart icon. In this tab, you can change the start date. I usually use 1 to 2 years price history. Something I find useful is the MA200 trend line. Under the Chart Design tab, click on the Add Chart element, select Trend Line and then Moving Average. Click on Chart option and select Trend Line. Set the value of the moving average. Type 200 in the cell. Change the design of the trend line as I do. Make the chart a little bit bigger. Check that the dashboard works as it should by entering a new company in the search box. Good, everything works fine. If you have gotten value from this video, don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe so that you never miss my brand new videos. See you at the next lesson.